no fucks given. Stand on the middle platform, put my points in. Thank you for that, buddy. Time to move. I don't know how I put those Meganuras onto him, but... Oh, the shots! The fucking shots are real! Oh, look at the team up, guys. Do you see the team up there? That was nice, wasn't it? Like old school SOTF. Nice. GG, no re. Do you have any meat? Works for me. Really? Look at this. Seriously. Four players against me. Four. Four fucking players, guys. No word of a lie. Four players. The fuck am I supposed to do about this? Genuine question. I got four players on me. I'm dead. I'm not getting any stamina back either. Holy shit. Four fucking players. I don't know, I'm getting chased down by fucking Magnuras now. And I'm dying of cold. Oh, great. I'm out. I don't know why I got KO'd there. I'm not going to get back up here, guys. I'm out. I ran myself ragged like a dumbass. Unless he's a bug and can't hit me, I don't know. Fucking four fucking players, man. Yeah, I missed the first. Too busy managing other shit. I don't know whether I die first or get up first. I don't know what happens here. Probably die. Oh, I feel kind of bad about that. Holy shit, the pistol does so much damage. I three-shot a guy from miles away. Maybe I was wrong.
Is it the simple pistol or...?
Yeah, dude. Meat. I could do with meat. You can craft the rifle in this too.
Go get the metal for it.
It's too late, dude. It's a 30-minute timer.
Yeah.
I know I complained to you about it. Not really intentionally, but we are. Oh, I'm fucked. Do you see the big daddy Rex the same as I do? Yeah, rip me. I have to wait for him to get some sort of... I guess I'll send my Philomena and... I'm giving away the game a bit here.
Holy fuck.
He's running the other way. I think pistol will take the Rex down. That's probably his big trump card at this point though, the fact that he's got that Rex. Oh shit. I got a thatch foundation, didn't I? Oh no. Oh no. I guess I just gotta hope he doesn't spot me in my elite hiding place. What could go wrong, boys? What could go wrong? Philomena and a parasaur against a Rex. I'm feeling fine. Feeling confident. Hide under dinos. I don't think that works. Come on, boys. It's for win number 3. Ow. Oh shit, yeah, my armor did take damage, you're right. I didn't think about that. Fuck. GG pillow. How much health do I have? What, 238, 150 stam, so I can run like a motherfucker. I wonder if you can fill your bottles up with acid rain. It'd be cool, and then you could chuck it in people's faces. I don't know where this Rex is. I see him actually. You're someone that doesn't really know how to whistle then, I guess. That's one down. I proper left his stagger on me there, didn't he? That arch is definitely not for long for this world. Ah, the old die to a corner drop right at the end. This is basically every game I've played of this, guys. Die to a corner drop on the last minute. Bollocks. About all I can say there. Fucking worst time for a Karno drop ever. How those other guys survived as easy as they did, I have no idea. Fucking six. Oh, where's the guy that died? Must be over here. Maybe he had some goodies. He had a massive base he built. Is that him or is it Stego? I like pillow. Nope, this dude had fucking nothing. Okay, well, fair enough. So we're gonna go for the old camp like a motherfucker. Camp like a motherfucker thing because, what the fuck else am I gonna do? When I literally have nothing. I got a little bit of, like, HP and shit now. Oh shit, oh shit, you see me. Stego into me, shall we? Now the shovel is, I don't know where I put my narco traps. What's the chances of me running over my own traps now? Pretty high probably. Because I have no idea where they are. That was dumb. Not the dumbest thing I've ever done, but pretty dumb. Well, it might fuck someone else up. There's probably not a huge chance of it, but it might. I gotta be like a little ninja now. This helps, actually helps with the... Alright, someone died. Level 33 Stego. Please let me find those narc traps. Oh man, I've got no chance. I got the stake on as well now, so it's like super bright. Well, it's me and Stego, man. Still got my stamina drink, too. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Before I die. How is a level 33 Stego so powerful? Seriously. Now, if I had, what about Blood Pact? I'm gonna die now. Weapons. But why? Why would you just do that? What do you have? Food. And you have boots. I can't shoot this gun for shit. I've never really used a pistol. Now would be a good time to practice, probably. That's two down. Someone that can't use the pistol, that's not too bad, I suppose. What's he got? Just meat. Wow, people really don't pick fuck all up in this game mode, do they? What's my... my boots? 57. Fuck, that's quite high level now. Might as well reload the pistol. I'm gonna pump my movement speed with any levels I get now. Okay. Okay, where's my last little buddy? Oh no, run. Just keep running. You have to be shitting me. Oh fuck me, if I just survived that. Oh. Yes!
Stop people playing it. That game is such a disaster. Apparently he's already working on the next one, even though he's made I don't know how much on that one.
Where are you, stiff?
Sorry, busy.
Oh, I'm already in a fucking fight with someone. Where'd you go? I'm still waiting for you, on the edge.
By the volcano?
Yeah, I see you. There's a guy with a spear behind you, running towards me. Keep coming. One behind you. Nice one.
Come on.
Oh, his body flew away. He's got a hatchet.
Doesn't matter, Short. We're two kills up. Loads of...
Make sure you think I'm passive. So you just got the team of two left now. Two versus one clutch. Do it for you two. You wanna take that down on that bird.
Kill the pterodon in one shot. Pterodon's down. Rifle's got a few shots on it now.
They have no idea where you are.
Nope.
Arctic monkeys. Oh god.
Well, I took the terror down, so that's one threat gone. I guess the next thing I should do is just work on their spine already, shouldn't I?
Yeah.
Their spine looks like it's dead.
Possibility. With the Arctic monkeys.
They don't really do anything though. And I see the spino. It's just out of draw distance.
That war's gonna catch up on you soon. Gonna force you in.
Their spino is just out of my draw distance. I don't know the best thing is to do here, just to load the spino with a load of shots or what?
No idea.
I went for him instead.
Oh yeah, I can see it now.
He's just out of draw distance now, I don't know where his buddy is.
Oh. Guys in the middle, isn't he? Is that their scorpion?
Yes, I'm not going for it though.
Oh, do they know where you are? Oh, he's coming around. Nice.
Okay, the spino's down.
Yep. Use the spino as cover.
Did I lose? What did I lose? Chest. Okay. So, we need more movement. There's dead players around here. Let's see what they got. Ah, oh, it's a monkey. Fuck. There was a player. Maybe he kept stuff in his spinal too. Let's have a look. Nope, narcotics. If you check the spino. Oh, it's outside the ring now. Fuck. How much I can do? Okay. Level will drop.
Gotta be careful where you place shots now.
So I picked up the bullets, I obviously didn't.
Using the ankylo as cover.
Definitely better at me than with the pistol.
Move from spawn. I've missed out. Dead XP gains. Oh, I haven't got a weapon yet. Yeah, I've got a spear.
Took two solid hits. Okay,
yeah,
good.
Got him. Another guy here. Oh wait, he's running away. Wait, get that guy's spear.
Took all from inventory, let's go. Let's go. I see him, he's to the left of us. Yeah. There's that Rex. What level is it? Oh, that Rex is 48, dude.
Oh my god. I'm gonna shoot it.
Have you got pistol ammo?
Yeah.
What about rifle? Have you got rifle ammo?
Yeah, I've got rifle ammo.
Stop pelting it with the rifle.
I am.
Shoot him, though. You can shoot him off his dino.
Yep. Oh, that guy's doing the, Oh god, that guy just hit me with a rifle. From... the parachute. Oh. Die, bitch.
Dead. Dead, dead, dead.
Oh god, he just hit my platform.
Where have you gone, Shaw?
I got knocked off the platform, so.
I was both dead then.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
I've killed the monkey.
Nice.
And I killed the Rex.
The two guys are up here shooting me with tanks, and I've got a broken leg.
Oh, fuck.
If.
I'm miles away.
I'm gonna go down. Okay.
Just run.
I can't, I've got a broken leg.
Blood packs?
Yeah, I've already used them.
I took the Rex and the thing out, by the way.
Yeah, I know. I used all of my shots on it.
Do you have any pistol ammo?
No.
Keep running right, keep running right. Oh, you can't run anywhere.
There we go, there we go. I can actually run now.
Mega fog. Keep running.
Yeah. Oh, they're chasing.
Of course they're chasing, just keep running. Okay, sure, I've just pumped my melee up to 155%.
Alright.
We're gonna get to the middle when it fogs and we're gonna zone them and I'm gonna murder them, alright?
Yep.
You got blood packs, no?
Nope.
Berries, anything?
Nope. That guy was nailing me, you know, the first guy.
Yeah, come on, let's get in. Come to the centre.
Yeah. One of the guys hit me with a trank arrow.
Now?
No, we're down there, so.
Okay.
Bob was being a shit.
Doesn't matter. Okay, we're at the middle now. We need to zone them. We need to play clever and zone them, and I'll go after them with a pike. Just chuck berries. Spam meat. Do you have meat?
Nope.
Do you need a chest piece? Where are you?
Gone. Yep. I'm next to you.
What about helms? Need a helm?
No. I don't think so.
I got hit! I don't know where from. Behind us, maybe? Next to us. Right next to us.
Oh, yeah.
Distract them, sure. I'm gonna go around. Oh, shit. Here they are.
He's coming in with a spear. He's running off. He's seen your pike.
Come back to me. Behind you. Oh, shit.
Oh, what do we do now?
Cover me.
Yep.
I don't have anything.
I do. Cover me.
Make some thatch or something.
Yep. Oh, wow. I need wood.
Just drop some on the floor. They're coming after us. They haven't got anything.
What? You want to go after them?
Why does he have to craft something?
Yeah, we got him on the run.
Good game, guys. Good game. If you guys win, good luck.
Where's he going? Yeah, took his thingy off.
Fuck yes! Get in! That was seriously balls, man.